The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble.
And so the distinctive sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem. Two starting lineups. So it's down to business here. Gabriel thrust towards the front line. Away from immediate danger. Cazorla crosses into the box.
Well, he rushed into that and didn't give anyone a chance to get on the end of it.
Out wide to the right. Ah, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
I timed his run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer then, and I think he's letting him know right now about that. Just a little more behind it was needed.
Into the middle. Has a pop! There it is! Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Aimed long and direct. Aimed wide, and he'd have done well to reach that. Good defending, he knew he had to stop it right there. Arteta He's gone long. Well, that's where he wants it. And it's Rosicki. Oh, good interception. Played it again. Who's going to make this theirs? Welbeck. Big chance! What about it?
Well, that's something that'll make the manager proud, because they dug in deep then and they've got their leveller.
Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
Arsenal grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Gets it back. Can he find a finish now? And he's whipped it in low. Danger averted for now. Tries to stroke it through. Walcott, Koscielny pumps it forwards, goalkeeper's ball, looking to hit the front line, good idea, just poorly executed. Tries a through ball. Boom forward. Well positioned to make that interception. Tried to play it through.
Yeah, and the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
Koscielny. He's made certain that won't get through. Tries to get it forward quickly. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Hector Bellerin played in with accuracy. He's made sure that that won't get through. Tries the route one option. And the defence can get it clear. Drilled in low.
Well, what was required then was a little more patience. He didn't have to cross it so early.
Monreal. Has he found his man? The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Hector Bellerin. Gabriel pumps it upfield. And out to safety. Welbeck. Now it's Rosicki. Real chance! Shoots! Now the pass. And it's Cazorla. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Out to the left it goes. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Gabriel goes long and forward. Spoon forward, cuts it out. Hector Bellerin. Wilshire. Walcott. Cazorla. Early ball. He's dealt with that well. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Arteta knocks it towards the front. Rosicki. Keeper's got good distance on that. Gabriel Tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Welbeck. Aimed long and direct. And the half-time whistle goes. Some first-half thoughts?
That was a fantastic 45 minutes of football. I'm really hopeful of more of the same in this second half.
It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each. Second half then, just getting going.
Arsenal clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Koscielny boots it upfield. Gabriel. Hoists it high. Defence has got rid of that. Passes it through. Up for the header! No, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Yeah, and it all came from very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Hector Bellerin tries to locate someone up front. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Brilliant from Danny Welbeck! And the game is well and truly turned on its head. Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Well, to his credit, he managed to ghost into space to finish things off, but the failure to spot him was ghastly defence.
Arsenal get themselves into the lead.
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Arteta, back to the keeper and go again. Cech gets it upfield. Welbeck sticks in a foot to win it back. Demanding a quick ball here. Now it's Welbeck. Looks like a good ball through.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Looks to slip it through. Now here's the through ball. through to the goalkeeper.
Welbeck is on the end of some really unwanted attention.
Yeah, and having notched a goal already, Peter, he's not going to be allowed to run off the shoulders as much as he'll want.
Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Who's going to make this theirs?
Gabriel. Arsenal still contemplating when to use their last remaining substitute. And it's Monreal. Monreal with the ball through. Welbeck. It'll be a throw-in. Arsenal have decided now is the time to make their final change.
To the goalkeeper.
Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
Forward it goes.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
And that's another throw.
Tries a through ball. Clears it out of harm's way. Top save! That shot was travelling. Put it away!
That is wayward.
Well, he caught that one right on the meat. Cracking effort.
Gabriel.
Oh, he's come flying in.
And that's been repelled.
He's making... Well, that looks a foul.
Yep, referee's given it.
He's having a go. That's a fine save.
Well, what a tester for the goalkeeper, because it was struck with real venom, and I thought he dealt with it really well.
Put a stop to that.
Done very well to intervene.
Mesut Ozil. Arsenal have a free kick. Just 5 minutes remaining now.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
Monreal.
Aim forward.
Look, their supporters must be going barmy about this, because there's no sense of purpose in what we're seeing.
It's a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Some astute defending to ensure they got no further.
Arteta. Official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time.
He's in space and looking for options. Welbeck. Battles to win it back.
Pumps it upfield.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Well, qualification may have been confirmed with a game to spare, but they were determined to end on a high, almost as if they're sending a message to say, we're not backing off on this, we want it.
So a warm welcome to you all. We will be on the way very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. And here we have
Arsenal against Sunderland.
I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Well, I can tell you I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
We're underway. Who's going to make this theirs? Hit long and direct. Oh, decisive action by the goalkeeper. He knew he had to get that done. It's come loose.
Wilshire pings it out wide.
Can he find a finish now?
Well, he seems to be operating on a wavelength all of his own. I don't know what he was trying then.
Patrick van Aanholt. And it's Defoe.
Looks to slip it through.
Kasri.
Looks like a good ball through.
And Vila finds himself offside.
Yeah, fractional, but fractional is enough. He was off.
Hit
Hector Bellerin.
Forward it goes.
Hector Bellerin needed to come up with a better ball.
Well, he simply failed to just put a little more oomph behind that.
It's got through. Out towards the flank. It's a long ball, but it's not hit its target.
Arsenal have turned this home of theirs into a fortress. Five successive wins here. Wozycki gets it, and now what? I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Well, that longer ball, if played early enough, can catch a defence by surprise. Now, they got the offside decision there, but they should prepare themselves for more of the same.
Walcott takes control of it, and he's on the move. Big chance! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
And that is one very relieved man between the sticks. There was no way he was going to get to that, and he knows it.
Kone pumps it upfield. Patrick Van Aanholt with the ball through. It's a brilliant interception. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Well, the idea was crafty, but the weight of the pass was just a little light.
Kone. And it's Defoe. Defoe tries lifting it over.
Decent-looking ball.
Mvila.
Run he's making on the right. Spoon forward, and he's cut it out.
Lentz.
Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it.
Mvila
aimed forward.
Gabriel gets it back. Patrick Van Aanholt. Kone.
It's a loose ball.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance. Forward. He try from here. Gets himself into trouble and he's lost it. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Chip through. Goalkeeper's ball.
Lost.
Defoe. Passes it through. Nicely measured pass. Timely intervention. And out to safety.
O'Shea, Lentz, lost. Patrick Van Aanholt, Kone, and it's Wozycki. Wozycki plays a clever pass. Lentz.
That always looked inevitable.
The defence dealt with that really well. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
It is a corner.
Defence has got rid of that. Walcott. Is it out of harm's way?
Arteta battles to win it back.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Mertesacker with the foul.
Arteta.
Hector Bellerin. Wilshere. Pumps it forwards. And this is Walcott.
Loose ball. Who's going to get there?
And we hit half-time. Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break, 0-0. Second half gets underway.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
A real chance to break. A chance! Header! Big moment! Massive goal!
And that has only enhanced his already huge reputation. They were obviously hoping for an early second half boost, but there are a few who can truly make it happen, and this is a very welcome tonic now. Arsenal are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Arsenal get themselves into the... Defoe concedes a free kick for that. Defoe is now in the last chance saloon.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Catamol. Mvila. Sunderland have come to the defence of their manager after he came in for some stick regarding some of his decision-making.
Yeah, but he brought the criticism upon himself by making substitutions that didn't really make sense. They added confusion when... he really needed cohesion.
And it's Larsen. Monreal does well there, alert.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened of people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely, it just opens up.
He scores! Two to the good, they have breathing space. Great reactions in front of goal, he just saw what was on.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Arsenal took a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Wilshere. Wozitski is on the end of some really unwanted attention.
Yeah, and they finally reacted, but they could have been more switched on before he scored.
Defoe plays it out to the flank. Tries to get some whip on it. And back out it comes, just too high.
Well, as they say, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. But from that range, accuracy and power are the key ingredients. That's what's needed now.
Defoe. And it's Rosicki, coaxed out to the wing. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Look, all it needs now is a slightly later run beyond that defence and the flag will stay down. It's a move that looks very promising. And of course, the timing is absolutely key.
Catamol charges in. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Rosicki tries a long pass towards the front. Tries a through ball. Welbeck delivers the ball. He's dealt with that well. Lenz comes sliding in. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Sunderland have a free kick.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Boucher. Well, they are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, that's true.
And is that how you're seeing it?
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Welbeck. Rosicki.
Lens gets it back.
Gets up to head it!
Boots it to safety. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Catamol tries to get it forward quickly. And it's Defoe. Damondoy can shoot here. Looking to force his way through. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
Yeah, it wouldn't have been the most eye-catching goal we'd seen.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. It's a long pass, but not the most accurate. Defoe. Well won, that's good play. Boucher. Wilshire battles to win it back. Defoe looks to dink one in.
Sunderland are not functioning with the cutting edge they need. We're seeing too much passing and not enough reward. It's time for more drive and certainly for more penetration.
Rosicki.
Now the pass. Welbeck.
Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support.
Barini. Catamol. Catamol is fouled.
Yeah, and the whole stadium knew that was coming, apart from him, it seems.
Aimed long and direct.
Throw it. Barini.
Into stoppage time, they must make something of this. Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Monreal goes long and forward. Rosicki boots it upfield.
Rodwell, Catamol, and that will be the final act.
Arsenal emerge victorious here, and it's no more than they deserve. They were simply the better team. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Sweet.